two stages left in this season. I'm torn. Because I know I'm really tired, but sometimes being tired is okay because it slows you down. So you don't, you know, go in, you know, lasers blazing. Idea of the crash coins though, because it's like something you carry over to each playthrough, so your previous playthrough has an impact on your current playthrough, but it's not impacting it so heavily that it's, you know, dramatically changing that playthrough. I think it's an interesting idea. I could see more roguelikes doing something similar.
Hey, cat, these funny smelling yellow
crystals. Okay, repair some health. And what do we got? Let's do this. And yeah, that's probably good. Clipfire seems to have really high damage, so I think I'll stick with it. Hopefully this is just one planet. I like it better when it's just a single planet. Or ship.
That. Axelios' warp drive is running low. We need a warp crystal to power her up.
Roger. Crystals.
Good luck.
One big planet. Perfect. Wow. Really grabbed me there. It was a zero frame grab, apparently. Okay. Let's not get into a fight down there. One chest down. let's take this top route here. Bugs. So let's go down this way. Another hit like that. Sit back here. Get my shields up. So, might want to buy that, I suppose. Heat sinks would also be good. Actually, this is probably the most important thing I could be buying right now. Alright. Fast. Alright, so what do we got? Okay, let's just avoid those if we can. Okay. Okay, those aren't too bad. Took a really bad hit there. And those ships do 2 damage. They don't have a lot of health, but yeah, I have to be really careful around them. More careful than I have been. Oh, don't want any part of that. Ooh. Oh. Oh.
Where are you?
Oh. Fight those. Whoa. Oh, shit. Wow, I was not expecting that. Around. Whoa, this is really close. Okay, one down.
Target acquired.
Damn you. Whoa. Grab this time. Really, in that kind of situation, all you can really do is just, like, kite them around and hopefully take them down. So. Ooh, laser upgrade. Ooh, static core. Ooh, that's pretty cool looking. Stun enemies. I like it. Okay. Oh, wow.
Crystal's right ahead, ATAC.
Roger. Hold for explosion.
There we go. Crystal's get.
Got the
Whoa.
Crystal.
Whoa.
Great work. Get back to the point.
It lagged at a really, really bad time. Good. Quicker than I was expecting.
Your time has come. The pain brings focus.
Oh man, that lag is really getting annoying.
My time has
come. Okay, one down. Oh.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
I feel no pain. I am the dark.
Didn't stun very long.
One with the darkness.
was a fair amount of money, so I guess that kind of worked out. What are we looking at? Okay, a bunch of little ships. And a mech. Okay, it's not good. Well, let's go. Time to get out of here. Let's see if any of them managed to follow me. Close to that.
You better find these rogues quickly.
Whoa.
What have we here?
And that's mine.
Damn you. Show yourself.
Boom.
Oh crap.
Taking Imperial fire.
Stop hiding, coward. Destroy him.
Come on, lag. Come on. Oh, crap baskets.
Your time has come.
Oh god. Oh my god.
Where are you?
I need to get out of here ASAP.
I surround you.
God. Oh, that was such a mess. Kit. Yeah, that's pretty much all we got. Okay, so we got at least one health back. We need to get out of here. Nope, don't care. Oh shit, that's actually the route we need to go. Not actually that bad, but we'll just go buy them. Tempted though. Thing is, this is potential resources.
I'm hit.
Oh shit! They're still here. They're still trying to chase me down. Oh god.
You better find these rogues quickly.
They need to get a hobby. Jesus. Doesn't look like there's anything else here. That's a shitty hobby. Okay. Come on, let it be Oh, wait, you missed it while you were away. There was a giant ship. Oh, God. That won't do. Everyday meteor. Yeah, just ignore this. Yeah. Oh my god. Now they're just pushing me away from where I need to be. It's not even a fight I want to get, like... No. No, no, no. Oh god. They have slightly more push than I do.
He's gone.
You live another day. Something's out there.
Something somewhere.
Take me back.
Oh god, oh god, oh god. Oh my god, that was way too close. There was like a ginormous ship. Like, you know the big ships with like the front like ramming thing on them? It was like 3-4 times the size of it. Jeez. That was really intense. I missed a chest. Really? That was really, really intense. Like, at that point, I had, like, already held the button in, and I'm like, oh, it's so close. I'm, like, gritting my teeth, and it's like, please, any second now. Whew. Oh, that mission was really dicey. Okay, mission briefing.
I've been thinking about a shortcut.
Hmm.
According to the Raider King's map, we're close to a jump point out of this sector.
Hmm.
But it means we'll need to jump right past his heaviest fortifications.
Mm-hmm.
So we need a distraction to make the jump. Say, a data cube hacked to read as the Axelios.
Sounds good, let's try it.
It won't be foolproof.
Well, if there's anyone who can pull off a foolish plan, it's the amazing ATAC.
Mm-hmm. Alright, get my health back. That's a really good ability. Might as well get an extra health. Okay, alright. Might as well. I believe I already have a fire pattern. Yeah, okay. Clip fire, which is definitely better. We'll just stick with what we got. Oh, it instantly pops their shields. That's pretty good. Alright, so this is probably the last... Well, it's definitely the last one for tonight, because we're over time right now. But I feel like I should probably try and get this in right now, rather than try and make it, like, a weird split in the stream. Gotta focus, though. Gotta focus on this. So, the Sinister Gamesman?
Reporting in.
Copy. I've marked a spot on your map to plant the decoy.
Okay, what do I do?
Dump the data cube and then fly like heck.
Okay. It's one big planet, so that's something. This one's gonna be really tough, I think. Because this is the final mission in this season, so... Okay, this isn't that bad.
Laters. Money in the bank. Just in time.
Nothing over here. Nope. What do we got? Two small ships. It's pretty manageable. I probably should take them out.
Outsider here.
Hey. Whoa, I got stuck on that. More.
Don't run away. Jump in. Hey, hey, hey! Raider Psycho got me! Ready or not, here I come!
Boom. There we go. Okay, we got a mech and a bunch of bugs.
Get out of here, bug!
Die, bug! Why you?
When we got turret. Alright.
I lost my shields!
Whoa! That's missiles. Oh, crap baskets. That's not good.
Getting killed here! Shut up, buggy!
Get off, bug!
There's, like, enough enemies, I think, in this area. It's causing the game to, like, sporadically lag every so often. Oh, wow, that's a lot of things. I don't even know where to, like, go to, like, bait these things. Many of them. Look at them all. Oh my god. Yeah, I'm going this way now. Later. Missiles drop sticky spores. Okay, interesting. Ship, but I still don't really want to get into a fight with it. There's so many enemies in this stage. Yeah, I know, I saw the doors too. Just gonna try and take it really slow though. Find my spacing, figure this area out. No damage from fire lava. Okay, that's pretty good.
Man, I wish you fought as well as you explode. God
Whoa, shit. Why did I shoot that? Thing always goes for me.
Where'd you run off to?
Expose yourself to the void.
Oh crap.
Your time has come. Yes, yes. Hope you got more.
Oh.
Embrace death.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Missiles.
Generators, fear the light. Alright, I'll play your game. I accept your challenge.
Okay, this seems like a place to go. Clipfire is making such a huge difference, though. Like, just the amount of damage that I'm doing is, like, so much higher. Alright, so what we got? Okay, another turret.
Leave the fighting to the big boys.
Pass through it. Oh. Oh, wow, that's a really good upgrade. But remove bounce, which is not good. Shoot. I don't know how I feel about that one. I don't know if. I don't think I can switch it. So I kind of want to go back here because I know there's going to be a lot of raiders over here somewhere. I guess over here. Gotta get rid of these. Alright, we don't have bounce. Actually, I guess the piercing, like, shot, this is kind of ideal for this situation. Make sure that the route's clear to get out of this place. Looks like it's all clear. Perfect. Stream's starting to lag? Okay, well, duly noted. I have no dropped frames, so I think everything's good on my end. It might be Twitch or potentially your connection, so. But thanks for the heads up either way. It's still good to know. Alright, so what we got? Oh, crap. Whoa. Oh, that one shoots homing missiles, I see.
To the big boys.
Ouch, ouch, ouch.
Yes. See ya.
Okay, that's the way to the boss. Let's not go there just yet. Ah, there's so much stuff. Whoa! Oh my god, that was so fast. Whoa. I wonder if it's fast, he doesn't give a shit if he's on fire. Oh my god. Situation where we can, like, see them coming easier.
Stop it, stop it. Who's there? Damn, my shields!
Hold me down.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Wow, so much money. Shop. Nice. Most definitely buy that. Okay, that's actually not that bad. You know what? Might as well. That's everything. So let's just head down this way and see what the boss is. I'm hoping this isn't like a delivery thing. I can't imagine them doing that twice in a row. Alright. Okay. Blueprints.
Target destroyed.
Double lasers. Okay, that's the thing we need. Let's get rid of these, because I'm wary of them.
I'm getting close.
Drop the cube and be as stealthy as possible.
I'm stealthy like a cat. Space cat.
Space cat. Space. Perfect. Okay. Just have to get out of here. Hopefully. Well, shit. It's a giant space, like, carrot. Oh god. That's a big ship. I can't even see the thing. Appreciate that lag. Ooh. Took a piece off it. It's pretty cool. Whoa.
I'm getting attacked by a madman.
If that actually counts. It doesn't push it though.
I'm getting attacked by a madman!
Freaking too far away. Too far away from the map, apparently. Damn Raiders! So far, this isn't too bad. Yeah, that's definitely not counting.
Raider Psycho, get off me!
Okay, that's another panel down. Progress. Death metal scream.
Okay, it's okay.
Atta boy, A-Track. You got those dirty raiders.
We did it!
Back.
Great! That's great.
We're in the clear. Can you make it to warp?
I think so.
Okay, where is it? Hooray! We did it! That one wasn't bad. That was.
Bring me in.
Actually, that might have been the easiest boss fight in the game. Swashbuckled. Off in outer space, earning all the trophies. Huh. We did it!
Pilot A-Track, you did it!
We're free of the Raider King, the ship is in great shape, and it's a straight shot to Earth.
Finally. Beam, Akimoto, I couldn't have done this without you. Let's take the Excelios home.
Yes, let's all go home.
Baron.
Oh, Admiral Akimoto, are you still doting about? I suppose you never did possess the good grace to die when you had lost to your betters.
Admiral, you know this guy?
Kai! I'll have you know, girl, that I am Baron to the Eternal Emperor. As a future slave of the Empire, it would behoove you to remember that.
16th Baron. And probably the most annoyingly persistent one so far.
Why, you insolent cur! But I digress. I suppose I ought to thank you. It would have been quite the headache to navigate through Raider space with that pest of a king buzzing about. Though, now that you've led me straight to your galaxy, I'm afraid there's nothing left for you but to watch as my armada strips your little planet bare of all resources and enslaves your entire race.
It may be only us three against an entire empire, but going up against those odds gives me a chance to shut that high and mighty mouth of yours, then count me in.
Amen.
Let's do it, boys.
Oh. Oof. This game is really intense. Like, far more intense than what you'd think. But we did it. We beat Season 4. So that only leaves the extra season, Season 5. Credit roll. Full credit roll. So originally the game was released with 4 seasons. The 5th season was added later in. So that's why we're kind of getting the end game credit roll, even though there is technically another season left. But hey, that wasn't too bad. That's nice. Unlock new season. Oh, it's not actually available. Would you look at that? Oh. Have to look into that. Have to look into that some more. Anyways, so I think that actually gives us 100% for the trophies. Yeah, it does. Nice. Anyway, so I guess that's Galaxy. Pretty good. I'm kind of hoping that the 5th season does turn out to, you know, get released or whatever. I'm just gonna do a quick search to make sure, like, I know the ins and outs of it. Okay, so Season 5, I guess, is out on PC, but it isn't on PS4 yet. No? Okay. PS4, PC, no Season 5 yet. Apparently it's supposed to be getting released, though, still. So, it's still a thing. Just not up yet. So, I guess it's all the Galaxy that there is for now, but game's pretty good. It does, like, a surprising amount of things, and roguelike elements, pretty good. It has moments where it feels maybe a little bit repetitive, but I think overall the game is very solid. I'm definitely up for playing a 5th season. But anyway, so I think we're gonna wrap it up. We're like, you know, after hours now, so I need to get off mic. But anyways, thank you guys for hanging out with me tonight and watching, and I'll catch you later.